Hello, welcome to another Children of the Grave art stream. Today I'm gonna be diving in and doing some inks on my page that I've finished penciling here. And so I'll just jump right on in and get started. I'll turn on some music so it's not so boring. I got some original music today. I played it in one of the other streams, but no reason not to play it again. Let me turn off my camera here. Then I'm going to turn off my volume so that it's not redundant. There's no reason I can't leave it on. Okie dokie, let's hit play here.
Thank you.
So that was actually a little terrifying drawing these lines. I think in the future what I might do is, if I've got plans for a panel, I think I might ink them first. Although I can, in this case I have the characters breaking out of the panels. So what if you want to break the panels? Does it really make sense to draw your panels in advance? What if you want to break the panel? So you just got to be really careful. But fortunately I have a right angle here that, kind of has an edge that rests above the paper so that you can draw a straight line with a pen like this, ink pen I have here. And so when I do the perspective lines, I'll use it for the same thing, but let's do some characters now. We want to see how we do on that. Let's see, who should we do first? Let's do this upper panel. And I'll turn my music back on.
Thank you.
Alrighty, so that's the end of the music set, and there's a baby that's awake, so I have to go get the baby up. I'll be back in a few minutes. All right. That child was screaming bloody murder. Plus, it's Miller time, and somebody had to stir the pot for the chili. And so now we're back now. Wow, did you hear that? We're gonna mute my microphone so that Emma's not the star of the show. Poor Emma. Dinner time. Well, the baby is crying bloody murder. So that means I need to get back to upstairs, make some tacos, feed the baby, and be dad for a little while. Yeah. So I will be back later and I can do some more inking. But this is Robert Romano, inking Children of the Grave. You have a good evening. Spend some time with your families. And don't forget to stir the pot. And we'll talk to you next time. Take care.